Hello and welcome to this video on how to calculate the doji pattern in Excel. My name is Mark and I'm from Trade Informed, and in this video I will show you how easy it is to calculate the doji candlestick pattern. We all know what doji candles look like, and we've all heard that they are indecision candles. But what does this mean for the markets that you trade, for the time frames that you trade, and for your trading style? Well, the only way to find this out is to test it on real historical price data. The first thing I need to calculate the doji is the maximum body size. The doji is distinguished by the fact that it has a very small body. However, in most time frames, there will be some movement, some price difference between the open and the closing price. So we can set that here. The second number I've got here is a minimum candle size. And this is to make sure that very small candles do not get caught up in our analysis. Now, both of these numbers will depend on the market and in particular on the time frame that you are testing. So the formula that we use to calculate the doji is equals if and. And then the first thing we want to do is calculate the body size. So I'm saying the absolute value of the open minus the close must be lower than the closing value multiplied by our factor. We press F4 to make this an absolute reference cell. And another condition, we want to make sure that the high minus the low is greater than the close again, multiplied by our minimum candle size. Press F4, close the bracket, and if that's the case, well then let's just say the text doji. Otherwise, we do nothing. Close the brackets, press return, and we can copy that to all the cells below. And you can see that I have used conditional formatting here, and you can do that yourself just by going into here, pressing highlight cell rules and a text that contains and set the color that you want. So we can just scroll down to the data and we can see every time a doji candle has appeared, very easily. I hope you found this video useful, and I hope also you now realize how important it is to test your trading strategies and theories. The next video in this sequence will be how to calculate the engulfing pattern using Excel. You can actually purchase the spreadsheet shown in this video, and there is a link on the screen showing you how to do that. And if you want more information about how to trade the financial markets, please go to www.tradeinformed.com.